Oh, hey there.
I think I'm more of like the professor type, you know?
Professor type?
Professor type. Like, hello.
You can be a professor type.
Greetings.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there.
Yeah.
Oh, my name's Matthew. Yeah. And I'm a registered kinesiologist, and we're going to take a look at some ankle rehab today.
My name is Matthew, and I'm a registered kinesiologist. Today, we're going to be looking at some ankle rehab with Aaron here, and kind of going through some assessments and try to help you feel better, right?
Yeah, sweet. And so I hurt my Achilles playing soccer on Thursday, had the wrong shoe, so it's been kind of tough moving around. But I played soccer for a lot of years of my life, and I'm a big runner, so hopefully you can figure out, give me a little bit of help here with my soft tissue release. So I'm excited.
For sure. For sure. Let's get into it. You know what? First, we're going to start with some movement assessments. All right, so I'm going to have you come over onto the hard surface.
Okay.
And we're just going to do... Just do like a walking, like a walking lunge.
That was not going to work.
No.
No, the Achilles.
So.
That was fine.
Okay, so right away, we're just doing it. So we're just doing a lunge assessment now, like a lunge movement assessment to see how that pattern feels and how that shape feels. So go ahead. Yeah, so already on one side, like,
sure, like right there.
Where are you feeling that?
Right in the Achilles, the base of the Achilles.
All right, so it's not even the front leg that you're feeling it on. It's the stretch on the back leg.
Correct.
All right, so we might, you know, with a sprain, a strain like this, it's going to be very common that you're going to have pain with loading that in a stretched position.
Okay.
You want to try the other side?
Yeah. Easy to do the other side. Okay, this one, no pain at all.
Just do one more on that side. Good. And go back up and down again. Same way. Okay. And do one more. Good. All right. How did that feel on that side?
Good. I remember my wall at one time, then I felt it in my Achilles. But besides that, though, no pain. Leg, no pain in terms of stretching my right leg, just a regular lunge to me. I found that lunges are better at, it's more similar to a motion of a running motion that I'm more comfortable with.
Yeah, do you want to pop into one more lunge?
On the bad side?
On the same, no, on this side.
This side?
The unaffected side.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah, your lunge is looking a little bit more stable, like you have a little bit more of an arch. You're still wobbly, so like maybe that's just kind of muscular sort of instability or like practicing this movement pattern. But otherwise, you know, it's not really painful. Maybe your quads are just starting to burn, something like that.
Never.
Right? don't feel anything in that back leg?
No.
No, no pain.
Okay.
Cool. And this Achilles is still?
It's fine if I don't wobble.
Cool. But pain when wobbling?
Pain when wobbling. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Let's keep going.
Keep going.
Cool.
Okay.
Let's go ahead. Good. Good. So there's a little bit of ankle collapse here. Not as more so on this side than this side. We don't have much of an arch. There's a little bit more of an arch on this side. Knees are traveling straight, which looks fine, but we might want to work on a little bit more rotational stability through here, or like squatting just like wider with knees out. But that's not a huge thing. Other than that, no significant like lateral shifts. How does it feel?
Feels good. The Achilles is actually getting worked.
Okay.
Which is
like stretched, worked,
like
tired.
Tired and stiff still.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright. Then we'll just do a single leg squat or just set.
you want to stand here, I'll come over on this side. As long as you can see.
So yeah, a little bit of difficulty controlling that knee. Right? Mm-hmm. Any pain, anything like that?
Not in this one.
Good. Receive it, ankle. It's collapsing on your side. When you come down into that. Good. Try the other side.
This one's gonna be tougher.
How's that feel?
More so now, like a 3 to 4 out of 10.
Okay. In pain, stretch.
Painish stretch.
Okay. You look a little bit more unstable. Knees still coming in. Doing that. And ankle is still collapsing. So the rest. So we got more pain on your left side.
That's correct.
Versus your right side. Right? And then we have a little bit more of an ankle valgus on one side versus the other side is what I saw.
What is an ankle valgus? What you said?
Yeah, ankle valgus.
What is that?
Yeah, so we have varus and valgus. Valgus means that it's coming in or collapsing, and the varus would be going outwards. Yeah. So you have kind of that inwards collapse during. Mm-hmm. All right, that's it.